Okay, let's try something different.
Okay, here we are. Bombers finishing their bombing. And this makes more sense than what I just did. Okay. Now we gotta sit through a loading screen. Again, I'm sorry, guys.
Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Ich kann's nämlich nicht mehr hören! Tja.
Ich muss pissen.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
It's gonna suck.
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Hugging the wall is probably the best bet here. Never mind, hugging the wall does not work. Fuck that. I just made my tactic the worst tactic in the world.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Einfach der Mauer, das kannst du einfach nicht.
Oh, no, very, very quietly. Oh my god, no. We got the long groover over there. I'm not the one-on-one blooper. Oh my god.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Ich sag dir was, nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land will, bestraft mich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist daran falsch, hä?
Sieht scheiße aus.
Und du Arschloch, konzentrier dich auf deinen Posten.
I mean, that's easy enough. Yeah. That noise is enough to scare the Jesus out of you. Can that look like? Not paying close attention to this. Look, our allies shooting at me. Assholes. Damn, not big. It's quite peaceful in here, isn't it? I can get hit by ally weapons. That's it, no. I'd like to hide now. They know where I am. Mommy?
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and greed. But I held my course.
I don't think I can hold my course. I'm gonna let this time go to like 30 minutes. And I gotta end the episode for this. I'm not even mad, I feel like I'm abusing it.
Anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Oh, my plane, hey!
Wilson, Hey!
I'm sorry.
But you promised to give me back in one piece!
Just keep it down!
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word! Your bleeding word! So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who'll look me in the eye and finish it! Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here. Losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
It really bloody hurts. Voices. Jerry raiding party.
The Germans aren't really known.
Oh, message me.
They did everything they could to catch us.
We're nearly home. We made it.
Holy shit.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but Thanks.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Whoa.
Come on. Let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
You owe me a bloody medal. I really did not want to die.
Bombers incoming.
It's a Nazi bomber.
us! The bloody shot!
Yeah, that's not how you fight in World War One, because that would definitely get you killed.
Oh no! Don't you be getting any ideas! You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
I'm gonna pick up the Zeppelin.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
The fuck?
You okay?
Oh, okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Balloon's gonna hear you.
Okay.
Come and get it! My name's Black Blackbird! I'm a pilot! I'm a gambler! And I'm a stand-up kind of guy! I am a stand-up kind of guy! I'm a stand-up kind of guy! Hey, you too, you big bastard! Come and get it!
That burning ball that's above the water there.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Okay, so. There you have it. That's the dogfights. The stuff I suck at. A friend in high places. Friends in high places. Well, I'm missing some codexes there, obviously, but you know. Friends in high places, everyone. If you like the video, leave a like. If you're not subscribed, hit the subscribe button. As always, I'll catch you in the next video, which I have no